Good morning, all you turkey lovers. Grab those drumsticks because it's time for Eagan High School's 11th annual Turkey Bingo. Recently accredited by the Turkey Bingo World Federation, this is Turkey Bingo.
Good morning and welcome to this year's Turkey Bingo. I'm Mr. Elliott, and with me is a special guest, 2007 EHS grad and Olympian, Tabitha Peterson. Welcome, Tabitha.
Thank you. Thank you. It's really great to be back.
As our bingo players are getting their boards ready and preparing, tell us a little bit about going to the Olympics and competing in curling.
Well, it was an amazing experience, as one could think. It was anything you would dream of. It was a dream come true for me. I'd been trying to go to the Olympics since I was 16, 17. It was my goal, so finally made that dream come true.
So you were competing in curling while you were in high school?
Correct.
And have done it ever since, right?
Yes. Yep.
That's great.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's great. We have some footage of you. Let's take a look. For those of you that aren't familiar with curling, give us a quick rundown of what it involves.
So you're trying to get as many of your color stones, so we're yellow in this footage, closest to the middle than the other team. So that was me sweeping out that red stone of the other team's, and we just got 2 points, and that was the end of the Olympic trials final, and we won the game.
So that clinched it.
That clinched it.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing. Mm-hmm. So that was this last Olympics that you went to, right?
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. And we're going on for more.
Hopefully, yeah.
That'd be great. Mm-hmm. That'd be great. All right. So let's get some bingo going here so we can get some winners, especially from room 186.
Oh.
Yeah. Shout out to Elliot's paws right now because we're going to win one this year. One.
Maybe.
All right. All right. Just as Eagan High School doesn't tolerate cheating, neither will this year's Eagan Turkey Bingo.
So the rules of bingo are simple. Bingo can be diagonal, vertical, horizontal, but we're not doing four corners or whiteouts.
Once you get a bingo, bring your card down to the ITC to claim your prize. No cheating.
And make sure you flap those wings for the hallway camera if you want your prize, because we will be watching.
Yes, we have our camera out in the hallway. Now, if you win, you may be asked or chosen to dance at the turkeys. We have some Eagan Amateurs here to demonstrate the dancing that you are eligible to be part of.
Now, let's get some bingo going here.
All right, sounds good. So, what are your Thanksgiving plans this year, Tabitha?
So what do we have here? G60.
G60 is our first
Nothing
one.
Nothing out of the ordinary, just family get together, eating turkey. We like to play board games and stuff.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Make sure, as you're waiting for another ball to drop, that you cover the free spot in the middle of the board. That's an important one. I-22. All right. Hey, do you know what the turkey said to the turkey hunter?
No, tell me.
Quack, quack, quack.
N37.
N37.
Next, G51.
G51. Making some progress.
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady, slow and steady. It seems like every Thanksgiving, I end up eating leftovers for weeks afterwards, but this year, I'm quitting cold turkey.
Oh.
All right, while the crowd reacted, we got B4. B4 is also cold.
O64. Okay.
Oh, we have one of each letter right now, so one person might have a bingo out there. Who knows?
O73.
So, Tabitha, tell me about the sweeping in curling. What does the sweeping accomplish?
Sweeping is very integral to the sport, actually, and you will probably love this. It has a lot to do with physics.
Well, pretty much everything has a lot to do with physics. Mm-hmm. Let's face it, it's life.
So as a sweeper, you're trying to melt the ice. Basically, you put a lot of pressure on the broom. You're trying to B8, melt the ice so that the rock can go further and curl less.
All right.
Yeah.
Right, so you can manipulate where the rock goes by changing the coefficient of friction.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Excellent.
I-19.
So would you say that, you know, physics was probably a primary class in life that helped you out with curling?
Of course. I tell everybody that.
N-41. Yeah, I would tell everyone that too. That makes sense.
G-48.
Let's take a look in the hallway cam, see if we got any gobblers flapping their wings on the way down. Oh, we got a gobbler, but...
Oh!
Yeah.
There's someone.
Oh, look at that. Let's see those wings flap. Flap those wings. There you go. We have winners in this high school. Three of them. It's amazing. All right, let's awesome. Keep going. Let's get some more winners.
More winners? Okay.
G55. Oh, let's check the hallway camera. Ooh. Oh, we've got some serious sprinters here. They are not running like turkey. Wow, they almost got taken out by our guests. And some confused people in the hallway as well. Do you know why turkeys don't fly?
No.
They can't afford the airfare. All right, we got G46.
G46. More winners, I hope.
Let's get more winners. Let's go a couple more balls here quickly.
B6.
B6.
Yeah.
B6.
N32. More?
Do we have any dancers available yet? Do we have any winning dancers? Let's take a look.
I think so.
Oh. That is amazing.
Good
amazing
dance
show
moves.
Of rhythm and
dance moves.
Consciousness.
More numbers for this game?
Let's do a couple more numbers.
Okay.
All right, I'm assuming room 186 is pretty much all bingos right now. 075. You know, why didn't the turkey eat dessert? 074.
He was full.
He was stuffed.
Oh.
Exactly.
I almost got that one right.
You almost got that one. Oh, that's amazing.
I know, I'm so smart.
G49. You know what happened when the turkey got in a fight?
He lost all his feathers.
He got the stuffing knocked out of him. Kind of a stuffing theme.
G56 is
next. G56.
Where does she go? Right there. We gotta have a lot of winners by now, huh?
Yeah, it's
B7.
Starting to fill up. Check those boards. B7. B7. Let's check the hallway cam.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go. I want to see some wings flapping. More wings, more
I
wings.
See some
there we
sweeping.
Go.
Sweeping.
Yeah, we should see some curling sweeping, too. That would be excellent. Very timely as well.
Yeah. All right. All right, are we doing more?
Sure. Hey, as you roll that, do you know what you get when you divide the circumference of a pumpkin by its diameter?
That sounds complicated.
It is complicated.
I-27.
You get pumpkin pie. I-27. All right.
Here we go, N-39.
N-39. These boards are starting to get pretty busy, so we should get some winners here. Mm-hmm. You know why you can't take a turkey to church?
No.
They use such foul language.
Oh dear, this one is tough. Good timing on that.
All right,
G53.
Let's take the hallway cam. Oh, look at those turkeys. That is, yeah, there you go. Oh, flashing the signs, nice. We gotta see some wings. The wings flapping, that's what we wanna see.
I wanna see you do it.
You wanna see me do it? There.
Ready.
There you go, there's some wings flapping. All right.
All right.
I think we have some dancers. Let's take a look at the dancers.
I-24.
All right,
Excellent. Wonderful dancing.
Excellent dancing. Excellent.
All right.
All right. Let's do a couple more numbers, then we're gonna B11. Wipe it clean and start again, I think.
Okay.
B11. Can a turkey jump higher than the Empire State Building?
Trick question?
Yeah,
not really.
A building can't jump at all.
Oh.
I know.
That was G59.
Yeah, you know what? We're just going to keep it at one game, so we'll just keep them coming here.
N35.
N35.
That means more winners.
And I interrupted you, so G59 and N35 are the last two numbers that we've called. This turkey on my head is sad. Sad.
I think your head is too
okay,
big.
Let's check the hallway cam. We got more flapping coming down. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Dab and flap. Oh, thank you. I love you.
You
too, Chris. All right.
This is the next one.
A lot of love here. It's Thanksgiving time.
I-29.
Let's check the dance cam and see how our dancers are doing.
Gets better each
that
time.
That is quite a display of athleticism, rhythm, and
B3.
Ugliness. B3. B3.
I-20.
All right, we got a pretty full board here. We got to have a lot of winners coming down. This is excellent. Let's do two more numbers.
B2.
B2.
N43.
N43. All right, we're gonna take one more look at the dancers and see how we're doing with this crop. That is excellent.
We saw the Macarena.
We saw the Macarena. We saw a lot of dances that I have no idea the names of and probably should be trademarked.
All right.
We're having a great time here. We are about to wrap it up here, but we want to tell you to have a wonderful Thanksgiving.
Yep,
and
happy Turkey
and
Day.
Just to have a great Turkey Day. Have a great time with your family.
Yes, you
Thank
too.
You for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
And we're doing great. Thanks to our special guest, Tabitha Peterson, for coming in today. Once a Wildcat, always a Wildcat.
You got it. Have a great Thanksgiving and study hard for your finals this weekend.
All right, have a great day.